answer's always on fire. Spirit of the Forces.